Hey, Gleb here. Hello, everyone. Dear Photogrammetry Course students, how are you doing? 2 months have passed since the release of the Photogrammetry Course, and we thought it's a nice timing to say hi again and to ask you a few questions. Basically, we want to know, how are you doing? Do you enjoy the course? We hope so. But you may have a different opinion, of course, and that's why we want to talk to you. We crave your feedback. That's always something that we want to know after we launch our projects, products, courses, whatever it is. Basically, we want to know, was it any good for you? Did it fulfill your expectations? Did it fulfill its purpose as an educational product? Did it inspire you to create new things, that sort of stuff? That's why we run this quiz, and if you have 5 minutes, I think it will take no more than five, we would ask you to take this quiz. It's just a few questions, 9 questions to be exact. It will take just a few minutes, and we would appreciate that a lot. The link can be found in the description. Just follow the link. You will be presented with 9 questions, like what is your progress with course so far, what is your age, gender, profession, how difficult was the course in your opinion, that sort of stuff. Getting feedback is super important for us. Obviously, that's an online course. We have never met you in person, but we still want to know, how are you doing and how are we doing as tutorial makers? There are a few ways to determine it. There are obviously reviews on sites like Blender Market and Gumroad. And by the way, thank you so much for leaving your reviews. That really helps us to pivot it and to think about possible updates, the updates that would fix certain parts that were missing or that were broken. Maybe we failed to deliver on some aspect of the course, like, for example, maybe you would feel, I don't know, that the theory part about setting the ISO, shutter speed and other photographic parameters should be longer, should be more carefully presented, more thorough. Or maybe you would feel something completely different, like, for example, that the Blender part could be more elaborate and in depth. So thank you for leaving the reviews. That's also super helpful. And of course, now when we have the Discord community available, it would be a shame not to use it. So make use of it. Feel free to ask your questions in the support sub channel. Post your impressions about the course. There is an opportunity to talk to other students, to talk to us. Maybe you have some critique that you want to share with us. We would be happy to hear that. Oh, stop it. Sorry, it's my cat. I just have to open the door. Sorry, what was I talking about? Right, the quiz. Take the quiz, follow the link in the description. If you're watching it on Discord, hi, Discord community. Thank you, drink more coffee. We will change the world of computer graphics, and we are looking forward to your feedback.